We're talking with Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, just out with a book, Off the Sidelines, Raise Your Voice, Change the World. I want to ask you a question about politics. You've made no secret of the fact you're a big supporter of former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, expected to run for president. We don't know for sure. But what I wanted to ask you about is, you know, a lot of people think she has a lock on the Democratic nomination, but we know that she also has taken positions that are pro-interventionist overseas. She was in favor of arming the rebels in Syria. She was in favor of going into Iraq, going into Libya. There's a big chunk of the Democratic Party base that disagrees with that. Same thing on Wall Street. She's been seen by many Democrats as pro-Wall Street. They say they aren't. Isn't that going to be a problem for her if she chooses to run?
I don't think so. I think what Secretary Clinton has shown is extraordinary leadership. I think her gravitas and experience as Secretary of State will inform her in a way that will position her to be the best candidate for president. These are very, very dangerous times, and I believe that Secretary Clinton has the breadth of experience to make her a great leader. I also think that that's what primaries are about. So we will debate all these issues across the country, and Democrats will decide who they want their nominee to be. But I'm confident that through that process, they will agree that she is our best candidate, and she will be an extraordinarily strong president.
If she, for some reason, doesn't run, would you consider it?
No, I really enjoy where I am in the Senate. I feel like I have a platform to really debate these issues of national consequence. And I am grateful that I have the chance to serve there.
Have you thought about the fact that President Obama was just, what, a couple of years younger than you are when he decided to run in 2008?
Yes, he did. But I will make a different choice. I really admire those I serve with, and I really appreciate the fact that I can talk about sexual assault in the military. I can talk about sexual assault on college campuses. I can talk about the economy. I can talk about paid leave. I can talk about 100 issues that really are important, not only to our state, but to our country. And I feel like I'm very grateful to have the chance to do that where I am.
Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, again, the book is Off the Sidelines, Raise Your Voice, Change the World. We thank you for being
with us. Thank you, Judy, very much. Pleasure.